Airway management. In each moment of airway management, the position must be maintained. Most importantly, the sniffing position must be maintained. Put the pillow under patient's head and maintain a position to stretch his neck. In many cases, just by holding this position, the patient can breathe again spontaneously. There are two representative methods among various methods to maintain sniffing position. The first one is head tilt, chin lift, and the second one is triple maneuver. These procedures are techniques that open the airway. Triple maneuver. Of course, it consists of three things as its name. First, head tilt, chin lift, stretch your neck and lift your chin up. Second, jaw thrust, push your mandible up. Third, mouth opening, opening patient's mouth. Let's find out step by step. Head tilt, chin lift, you can do in this way. Jaw thrust. Right here, raise the patient's mandible up. You can do like this. At this point, you can even do mouth opening. I'll explain it again. Raise the patient's mandible up. Jaw thrust. Open his mouth. Mouth opening. You don't need to do head tilt, chin lift. This is because the weight of the head naturally causes the extension of the neck. Triple maneuver is practically made up of two movements. It's jaw thrust and mouth opening. You can do it in this way as you can see here. Raise the patient's mandible up and then open his mouth. And then naturally the patient's neck will be stretched. At this time, it's much easier if you put a pillow. If you lift the patient's mandible up and open the mouth, you can put the airway in easily. Of course, triple maneuver should not be performed when there is the possibility of cervical spine injury. I think triple maneuver is very important. Let's compare triple maneuver to head tilt, chin lift. The goal is to achieve sniffing position. Stretching neck is possible in both head tilt, chin lift, and triple maneuver. However, head tilt, chin lift is difficult to raise the head by 5 to 10 centimeters away. When you do triple maneuver, if you do jaw thrust, with both hands, you can raise the head. In this aspect, I think triple maneuver is the most effective procedure to hold sniffing position. In case of apnea or obstruction of the airway, I am teaching to carry out triple maneuver. Of course, you don't need any other tools. With just your hands, you can do triple maneuver first in the emergency airway management situation easily. It's really important. Thank you. I am Dr. Glacier.